electrification or electrical arrangement in your new house, or you have to reset, rearrange the old electrification in your old house, or you have to change the burnt electrification in your new house, or you want to repair any electrical machine, or you want any electrical service, you can get any electrical service with our help. You can get easily any electrical service with our help. Now what you have to do is, you have to go in the comment box of this video. Below this video, there is comment box. You have to go there. First, you should write your name, complete name. Then you should write your mobile number. Then you should write your email ID. And after that, you should write what electrical service you want to do. You have to electrify your new house, or you have to change the electrical arrangement in your old house, or you want to repair any electrical machine in your house. You should shortly write in the comment box, and you should post the comment in the comment box. Now we will share the comment or your post with all our registered electrical service provider in your city. They will call you, they will give the arrangements, they will tell you their expenditure, they will give you the quotation, what expenditure they will take, and you can select the service provider who will give you cheapest service, cheapest and the best service, and you can get any electrical service with our help easily. So as you will be tension free for any electrical service. I will request all the electrical service provider in the city, they should go in the comment box. Firstly, you should write your name, then you should write your name of your agency, then you should write your address, your mobile number, email ID, and what services you provide. You should write in the comment box what services you provide, which area you should provide. You should write completely, and you should post in the comment box. Continuously, we will send you electrical service needy customers via emails, via SMS, and you can easily do the business.